What's up? Today we've got a lot of good stuff. So we have snatches with clean. We have jerks. We have kettlebell swings. So we want to make sure that those are fully open. Will Samson stress. We're going to throw the band in there. We're going to do this pre-workout. We're going to go 30 seconds. Just in this position. Work on this. Pull that chest up and squeeze butt. Go 30 seconds each side, back and forth twice. So it'll be a total of one in each side. Then, for the shoulders, grab a barbell. Perhaps it's the barbell you'll be using for the workout. And then you're going to work on opening up that thoracic spine. Put that foam roller right underneath your mid back. Reach back with a nice wide grip. And then from here, you're gonna drop your hips into the ground, hang out there for just 5 seconds, roll a little bit closer, a little higher up the back, do it again, keep your core tight, drop your hips again, hold for a good 5 seconds, as far again, do it again, drop the hips, you should feel that through your chest, mid back, shoulder, everything, open up, let's get a good minute and a half working on just that after you've done that Samson stretch pre-workout. Good luck, guys, we'll see you tomorrow.